Hello, I'm Jack Nicholson, and I bet many of you are wondering why I'm supporting Hillary Clinton for President of the United States. It's not that Barack Obama is a bad politician or an incapable leader, but the fact of the matter is Barack Obama does not have tits, or blonde wavy hair, or a saucy little body with hips that swing back and forth, just make you want to cry out, America. Now, many of you are probably repulsed at the idea of Hillary Clinton being a sex symbol, but you see, it's all part of my diabolical plan. Being a celebrity godsend, I have met every president in the White House since 1971. So I will no doubt meet the president in 2009. Now, even though I'm a bajillion years old, I can still have any woman that I desire. So there's only one more logical step for me to take to propel myself into immortal celebrity godhood. And that is to bonk President of the United States of America. I will officially be the coolest man that has ever walked this planet. They'd say, oh, look at that Jack. He bonked the President of the United States of America. I mean, we all know how easily her husband could be seduced. Those Clintons are easier to get into than a community college. And consequently, I'm also a bit of a cigar man myself, if you know what I mean. So don't worry about whether or not I can pull it off, because I still have the traditional Jack charm. I slick my hair back again. I wear my traditional sunglasses, even though I'm clearly indoors. I grew a fashionable beard, because even though I have eyebrows like the devil, that doesn't mean I can't complete the projected image. And I even wrote out a few words to say when I seduce her. Madam President, I am Jack Nicholson. And just like that, she'd be mine. That's not to say that all of this couldn't happen with Barack Obama. It would just take a lot more work. So, I plead to you. When you make your choice at the Democratic primaries, just ask yourself one question. Which headline would you rather see? Barack Obama brings all our troops home, or Jack Nicholson gets laid by the ruler of the free nation? You know who to vote for, Texas. I'm Jack Nicholson. I approve of being Jack Nicholson.